I'm Adam Hasner, and I approve this message.
That Lois Frankel is something. She gave herself a 40% pay raise, charged us for a police helicopter ride to go to a dinner party. But the worst part? Frankel spent over $13,000 in taxpayer money on a marble shower in a private bathroom with her own toilet. What a waste. All that money right down the drain for her own personal use. When you gotta go, you gotta go. But that's just ridiculous.